Previously on Factions.
I'm raiding a base right now. Oh, wait.
Oh, where is it?
Oh, there's one
behind you.
Wait, where? Oh my god, dude. The needle in the haystack. I picked out a special kit chest plate. There's so much, dude. There is an abundance of items, weaponry, armory, tools. There's everything in here, man. Take it all. This is one of the richest of all season, and it's on purple. Ben Mascot. Thank you for meeting me today, sir. It's great to see you. We haven't actually talked in a little bit, and I'm going to keep it brief. But I heard some news, and I just wanted to make sure I was updated. So how you doing, first of all?
I'm doing great. How about you?
Good. I'm doing good, thanks. Doing good. And you're still in charge of Aurora, etc. You guys are doing your thing.
Yeah.
You got a little bit of news for me and the viewers right now. So what's going on?
So Zamosa and the Manifest faction, I've been talking, and we came to the final decision of merging factions between each other.
Whoa. So Aurora and Manifest are coming together. You are joining, you know, Zamosa, I guess, all the other players in that faction, 9OV, people like that, right? That's who you're joining up with.
Yeah, well, no, they're joining us, but...
Oh, they're joining you guys. What's the name of the faction going to be?
Aurora.
Aurora. But you guys are teaming up.
Yes, we are.
Really? Okay. Well, that's literally it, dude. I said I'd keep it brief. Ben, you joining up with Zamosa, I think we're going to be seeing each other a lot more often, dude. And honestly, I think it's a very good idea for you guys to join up. And I really do wish you the best of luck, dude.
All right, thanks, Rusher.
No worries, man. Thanks for talking. Take care, buddy. Have a good night. Oh, Ben. He has now left the call, obviously. And when I said it's a great idea, what I actually meant is it's a terrible idea. You guys know we have moved on from Temper because the two very negative people, 9OV and Tropical Killer X, have both joined and stayed in Manifest. Manifest has not complied with our rules, has not complied with our askings, and... they're going to be punished because of it. The entire faction, not just those two individuals, Manifest as well. And when I heard word that Ben Mascot, Aurora, were joining forces with Manifest, not just Manifest, but 9OV and Tropical Killer X, it got me thinking, we have to punish them too. It can't just be Manifest if Manifest and Aurora are now teamed up. They're both teamed up with those toxic people. Ben, I really hope you're happy with your new friends Manifest, because I don't know if it's going to be worth it. Ask yourself this. Having Team Nudis's full power directed at you, your faction, and your bases, is that worth it? Is that worth teaming up with Manifest? Well, let's find out. Obviously, you guys know my opinion on the whole Manifest and Aurora joining up. And I don't actually have too much planned today. Nothing too big. I'm just going to jump in a fly quickly. I'm still solo, of course. But what I got here, and I don't make sure no one's here. I don't want to be flying if there's actually someone here, but it's not. We got a little farm slash something on the inside, maybe, slash F map. It's an Aurora claim. Actually, you can't see it, but you can see it there, entering Aurora. It's an Aurora claim, and nothing big, obviously, not really OP. This is all I had at this point on such short notice. I just found about this merge between Manifest and Aurora. I just wanted to give a little warning, kind of poke the bear a little bit with the stick, and set up a little cannon here to have a little bit of fun, and just dominate this thing, man. Like, let's do some good things. there we go. I'm gonna have to change the delay a little bit, I believe. Let's try that. That should help it. And I don't know. All I'm saying, Ben, I assume you're watching this, is just, you know, second guess a little bit what your motives are. Like, how highly do you value this merging with Manifest, and specifically with 9OV and their team? There's the timing I'm looking for. it's just not worth it, I don't think, Ben, as I start to cannon, and you know what we can do. You know Temper has already backed out, has already pulled out, and you know the power. Even me, right now, one of the not-so-good cannoners in the faction. This is what I can do, and this is just the start. This is just, again, a stick just poking you, just giving you a warning, because you know it can get a lot worse than what's happening right now. A lot worse, and it will. Until 9OV and Tropical Killer X, whoever they are involved with, will be targeted, because I'm done with their toxicness, and I know I've said this a million times, but I just want to warn you, Aurora, this is your destiny, right here. This is it. This is your base, every single base you have. This is what'll happen if you join up completely with the Manifest faction. Boom! I'm not sure how much farther we are going to get. I'll take a few more shots here, but this water may end up stopping us here. But all is good. We actually don't need to do too much damage. It's all just to look good. That may end us, though, right there. Maybe one more shot. We'll see. And from there, I don't know, probably still usable. Let's just make him do a little bit of work. And oh my god, that like shotgun back. Boom, we did it. We got all the way through. We'll take one more shot just for good measure. And I've said all I need to say. I think Aurora, Ben Mascot, you get the point. Manifest, you get the point. It really is a good decision for you, Ben. No, it's not. There it is. We'll chill here. Actually, there is a little bit of a cow spawner right here. I might as well see that. Come on, baby. Ah, I thought I would luck out there. With that, though, we are actually in the intro of this video still. So one thing, Daily Factions comment of the day coming in from Zlatan Ibrahimovic. I don't know if I said that right, or sorry if I didn't. To think back in the day of Cyan, Pandemic's unraidable base would be an easy base compared to now. The evolution of this server is insane. And it's so true, man. If you guys watch the Factions Base Tour show on Saturdays especially, you can really see how far the Archon has come. It's honestly just amazing, dude, to see what we've accomplished as a server, as faction players, how our skill has increased. Not just, like, especially me. Like, I am so much better, a landslide better than I used to be at factions. And obviously it's because Napkin and you guys in the comments and the team. I've picked up so many good tips. But with that being said, so many of you guys here on the Archon are so much better at factions. The competition is so much more intense. And it's just tons of fun, man. And it's awesome that the Archon is developed into this crazy thing. So yeah, as always, very impressed. And I should do the classic thing here. Pick up the water, blow up my own cannon. Apparently that's like the thing to do. There it goes. You blow up your own cannon after a raid, and this is my cannon, man. I did it. There it is, everybody. I guess I don't actually have much more for you today. What you got coming up, though, is something brand new that mechanically we have not seen before. Lots of crazy plans. I know we got some pretty cool episodes on the way and plot twists. Back to the days of the plot twists. You're going to have a lot of plot twists coming your way over the next few days. Thanks for the love. I love you guys. Thanks for loving me back by liking, commenting, viewing, and just supporting what I do. I appreciate it so much. Apparently we got something cool for you today. I'm not really too sure what it is. No, I have a decent idea. Right now we got Rumble, Rusher, Wild, Finn, Napkin in the call. You know, the Fabulous Five. And Finn and Napkin, you guys have something very cool for myself and the viewers today. Something brand new here on the Archon, a new style of cannon. I can't really tell the difference when you say there's a new thing, because it all just looks the same to me, like big, scary, and complicated. But Finn, can you give myself, the viewers, people who don't understand cannons as much, the overview, dude? What is up with this thing?
This is a reverse midair.
Oh, reverse midair, yeah.
Yeah, you know what it is. what it does, we would hit a backboard over by the wall, and it would create a sand stack. Ooh.
Upwards.
Yeah,
I don't know how to phrase it, really.
Yeah, I get it.
It'll hit a backboard. You know how we usually reverse into a base, you know, like TNT up?
Oh, TNT up, yeah.
You know how to make that backboard there? It will hit that and make a sand stack go all the way to the top.
Oh.
It will make like a wall, pretty much.
Because usually we stack sand, you have to be high up in the air, right? And that's how you stack?
This is doing it from the bottom up.
Wow. Much. And what is there an advantage to it, or does it just look cool?
it's kind of an advantage, because what we're going to do after that is set up another quick cannon up top.
Yeah.
And then we're going to skip all their walls, pretty much, and go right into
Dang,
the base.
Dude. So this is like... This will be one of the most elite raids we've ever done. Will this be, like, the best, most complicated, I guess, cannon combination we've done?
So far, yeah.
So far, hey? That's how confident Napkin and Finn are. It's just like, yeah, so far. As in, next week we'll have something better. But as of now, I do get you what you mean. So that is the point of this initial cannon. We are going to stack, and how much sand does it stack from down here?
248.
Oh my god. How does that work?
That's
How do you stack sand from the bottom, or is there just no way of explaining?
It shoots TNT and sand up. So it basically shoots the hammer and the sand up, and it stacks from the top of the world.
That's so cool.
Alright.
Weird.
Yeah, it's weird. It's really cool though. I guess you guys can see we've done some tunneling. Where are we at right now in the raid? It looks like we've taken down a sand cannon. By the way, the raid is on a faction called Valiant, and one of the reasons we chose them is they're allied to Manifest. You guys know what's going on with the old 9OV Tropical Killer. They're trying to, you know, defy Team Nudis's law and keep them in the faction, even though they're very toxic. Well, they're soon going to realize it's a terrible idea. And okay, so you guys are just beasting this regen wall quickly, eh?
Sand wall,
not a regen. Okay. Sand, of course, Brad gets it wrong again. Dude,
I'm kind of a regen wall because the sand falls.
Yeah. And then what's next? Is there even another wall? I know we're really low right now. What level are we even at? We're at level 17. How far do we have to go in? Do you know?
I think we gotta go like another 100 blocks tunnel, and then there's like, you can see it from the top of there's like a bunch of lava and stuff down there.
Okay,
we're gonna
make
the backboard.
All right, man, so we're gonna keep making progress, guys. Obviously, Napkin and Finn are completely in charge of this one, and I'm very excited. I'm like a little boy at Christmas, dude. I wanna see what's about to happen. It's gonna be fun. Napkin just gave me a better explanation of it that made sense for someone more simple like me. So Napkin, what we are doing, the point of this is cannon number one, and how it's advantageous is because we can go underneath the walls, right?
Yeah, you go under the walls and stack a sand stack in between their walls.
Okay, so so there are walls above, like if we were cannoning normally, there are walls we would have to go through.
Stack a sand, you'll tunnel a little bit, and then you'll hit like a water spot. And it will sand stack in between their walls.
Oh,
and then
you
build another cannon up top, and then you can shoot it straight and then left into their base.
So we bypass all the walls because of it.
Yeah, you bypass all of it because it's going to stack a sand stack in the middle of their walls.
Okay, again, I'm going to have to see it, but I definitely understand now why we're going underneath and how this is advantageous stacking from the bottom. Because we don't have to take time and go through each individual wall. The end goal is to basically bypass everything and make this faster and more efficient. Right.
Pretty much. All we're really going to have to shoot through is, I think, two walls in total.
Okay, I get that. That's so cool, though, too. I can't wait to actually see this thing in action. We got a lot of dry shots ahead of us. As for people online, F-Who Valiant... They've only got three people online, which should help, but they got the owner and the co-owner and then Mr. Spoon. So we'll watch out for them. And Finn, I guess keep doing your thing. We gotta keep tunneling for a while here. Yo, there are a lot of names up there, boys. Are they allies or enemies?
Wait.
I can't see. Okay, let's go. Scouting mission inbound. We'll try it. Finn, do you have some sort of wall on the cannon? Like, if they come down here, it's game over, man.
Yeah, I got it.
There's at least eight people up here.
More than eight.
Oh, yeah, there's more on this side, too. Rumble, you rolling wild? You coming?
I'm coming up.
Okay,
don't TP our allies. Don't TP anyone.
No, yeah. Don't TP allies, dude. I'm checking now. Oh, this is not good.
Pride, dude.
I'm hiding.
No, not pride. Not right now, dude.
Stop, Napkin. I'm
you might that just stops the raid.
Napkin, you keep helping him with the cannon. Oh, there are so many in here. Okay, we gotta draw them away from the cannon because you need to keep tunneling, you said, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Truth hurts. He's on our
behind
team.
Behind you,
right?
Rusher. Behind you.
Oh, Ken Fisher, Donald. Dude. Oh, this is the owner of their faction. Oh, yeah. They know, dude. They know we're raiding.
Truth hurts is Temper.
Truth hurts. Oh, yeah. These are all enemies. Wait, are Valiant and Temper allied or no?
No, I don't think so.
I have no
they're
idea,
not,
dude.
Might have just did it.
They're not enemy either, though.
Okay, dude. I'm bring them this way, dude. Bring the train this way. How much time you need, Finn, you think?
I don't know. Might need a while.
Oh, because we definitely cannot kill these guys off. We can only distract.
I know. There's so many right now. I'm right behind you, Brayden.
There's so many. They knew we were raiding. They're leading an assault on the cannon right now as we try and stray them away from their target. What is this thing, dude? Is this a chunk render, or can you see this too, Rumble?
No, I see it too. I see the cactus farm.
There's no walls on it. A lot of people do that.
They just wing it and keep it in the open like this. Oh my god, dude. This is luxurious.
Oh my god, I look so cool, to be honest.
I know it does. Napkin, are there any down there at the cannon?
Fisher was down here. He tried the cannon.
I got him away.
Oh, while you were AFK, he tried that and you got him out of there?
Yeah, he ran away.
Okay, he ran. Good. Keep them distracted, boys. Keep them distracted for as long as we can.
I'm throwing all of their cactuses on the ground right now.
That's evil, Rumble. As we're trying to distract these guys and raid them, Rumble decides to just throw all their cacti on the ground. Okay,
oh, yeah.
One thing is good, I can help bow boost these guys, so I'll be up there with you shortly, Rumble. I'm here, Rumble.
You're here?
I'm here, dude. What are you doing?
I'm in the middle throwing cactuses down.
Yo, there's an iron here, I gotta slaughter him, He's trying to peace, it's not gonna work! I don't know how this iron got here, dude, but I'll take care of him. He's down.
There's a guy down here.
There it is in chat. Soccer club.
Oh, yeah, you got the death ban in chat. Rumble, you okay down there, bro?
I'm in the middle. Yeah, I'm fighting some guy down here. I threw all the cactuses on the ground, though.
Okay, yeah. Keep throwing those cacti on the ground. I'm here to help, dude. I got haste, strength, speed. Chubby lizard. Oh, my God. You got him to 30%, dude.
I know.
Yo, heads up, Rumble. They're coming in through the walls, dude. They're trying to get Chubby Lizard out of here.
Oh, they're blowing up the walls?
Yeah, from outside. They just creep rig like their own walls or Valiant's walls, dude. I'm getting pounded. He TP'd all his buddies in. He tried like 1v1ing us or whatever for a little bit, and then he just gave up. He TP'd his whole team in. All right, Rumble, are you okay, though? Make sure you can get away.
Yeah, I got out. Well, I'm not out, but I'm trying to find Chubby Lizard.
Yeah, stay on him. I mean, there's way too many of them. I mean, if they're going to come after us while Finn and Napkin continue to raid the base, so be it, man. That's hilarious. Okay, they're not going to get to me, though. I'm in perfect position. Rumble, this is like target practice, man.
I know, it's hilarious.
They can't get here.
Oh, no.
They're at the cannon.
Are they? How many?
Like four.
Oh, jeez. You have enough guys? I know Gumball came in, right? Who else is there?
It's blocked. Jeez.
Yes, they hit me out. Yo, they're all stuck. They're all stuck in there. Oh, he's bow boosted out. Alright, dude, I'm on the run. These guys have wasted 10 minutes of their time, like 10 of them on us, dude.
Enderpearled, like, above the cactus farm. I'm sitting on one of their fence posts in the cactus farm.
Slapping this man.
Oh, jeez. Oh, nice try, Truthful Hurts. Napkin, you got things out of control over there? You guys alright?
Oh, yeah, you got it, dude.
Okay, good, dude, good. All right, I'm just going to try and get out of here. I just got a bow boost out.
Oh, he died. We got
him.
Who did?
Yes, you killed one of them. Nice job. Wild X gets the death ban, or gives the death ban, and I just bow boosted out of this thing. Rumble, tell me you're safe, dude.
I'm safe.
Okay, good. That's hilarious. This is the ultimate distraction. We're just running, man. My tag, dude. Slash tags. Where's my tag? Can't catch me. I better throw that one on right now. Can't catch me, baby. I love this toggle tag stuff. Let's roll. You can't catch me. Dude, it's different. After fooling around with Vems and trying to out bow boost the master at bow boosting Vems, I'm so much better at it. I bow boosted and hit every shot. Now I'm gone. They're after me now, but I am on their base. Like, I am at that part of the base. But Napkin, Finn, you guys said, are you at the spot where you're going to reverse mid-air stack? Is that right?
Yeah, we're at the spot. We're going up now, and then we're going to sand stack once we get...
Oh, you got to go up first, like blow out the... Oh, you blow out the area first, right? Yeah.
Yep, pretty much.
Okay, I'm in a little bit of a predicament here. I just realized I'm caged off. That's the border, and he knocked me down, and I'm surrounded by sand walls. I'm screwed.
Do you need me to teleport to you?
No, don't TP. You'll get trapped too. I'm looking for exits out of here through the underground. It's the only way out, because I can't go around the wall or anything.
Oh, yeah, what if somebody, for example, they were building and they got stuck, they would build something.
Yeah,
no, right?
Like, there. Yeah, I see cobble placed, I see, like, stone brick placed in some places. I gotta hurry, though, dude, I got a set and a half left, and they just kill all tempers here, MC Koi. There's wood there. There's gotta be some way out of here! Please! Oh my god. I see a hole!
There's, oh my gosh.
Float. Come on, Rush, come on. If they hit me, though. Oh my god!
Are you out?
Is it please? I don't know. Yes, it leads up! Oh my god, thank the Lord!
Oh my god.
Thank the Lord, because if that didn't work, dude, you guys were going to have to sea egg this entire sand wall or something, or I would have died.
Oh my god.
Okay, how are you guys looking, Napkin? Oh, they're probably so ticked. I was trapped. Okay, I got a few gaffs left in my E-chest. Time to bull boost my way out of here. How much more distracted do I need to do, Napkin and Finn? Because I'm running low, buddy.
There's a little bit more to do.
I'll see you later, Truth Hurts! No! He landed it! Oh my god, I don't like this guy! Dude, that was a mission, man. We climbed the walls. Truth was on me. I enderpearled. I booked it over to the walls they haven't genned. I am at a safe point, unless he randomly appears right now. How far are you guys right now?
We're ready to do the sand stack.
You're ready to do the stack. Okay, and we are eliminating them. Oh, he has no helmet left. This is the owner of the faction.
I heard something else break.
Kill him!
I'm beating him too.
This is it, dude. Slaughterfisher, he's running. So the owner of Valiant, they're going to try and stop us from raiding, but you can't stop us from the dead. Rumble and I are pounding this guy. He's going to try and get to the water. You guys are ready to do the stack. They're just waiting for me so I can watch it. All their teammates are doing is trying to save him. They're not even focused on the raid.
I'm climbing.
All right, you stay on him. I'll bowl these two away from you, Rumble.
I don't know if I'll be able to get up to him. 30. Got him.
Get him. Slaughter him.
No, he had 10 HP.
Ah, kill him. And don't let
Wreck Chicken's in the base.
What?
Wreck Chicken's in his base.
He must have left.
Oh, he's left. We're coming. Fisher's just about dead, dude. Go, Rumble, go. This is just terrible. He's been challenging us the whole time. Now he's running, and we are going to slaughter him.
It was 2v3, wasn't it, Brayden?
Oh, it was 2v3, and now they're booking it.
He's going to nether.
Get him. Hit him.
He teleported right before I hit him. I'm going.
Oh, my God, dude, go.
I'm in.
You see him?
He just teleported back.
Okay, boys, I'm here. The guy just logged out on us. Rumble's waiting exactly where he logged, and we'll kill him when he's back. But that just means he can't protect. Like, he's being selfish. They're not even thinking about us raiding them. They're just thinking of keeping him alive, which is fine. That's a weird style to play. But all right, Napkin, Finn, you guys ready to show me this thing?
Yeah, we're ready.
So what is it? There's a hole in the ground, and the sand is coming from underneath, right?
Yeah, it should put a sand stack somewhere in between me and you.
All right, man. All right.
250 tall.
Here we go, Finn. Let's see it, dude. The moment we've been waiting for. Oh! Dang, man. And it creates a wall. Can I go down there now?
Yeah, you can go all the way down.
Go for it.
And is this their base right here?
No, it's... We gotta go through this one cobble wall, then their base.
Okay,
because we've already set up the other cannon while you've been PvPing for the last hour.
Okay, yeah. Guys, this raid has been... I know it seems short for you, but my video is now at 2-hour recording length.
this is a long
freaking raid, but okay, good, boys. All right, so now what do? We got to bounce it off or what?
Yeah, we're going to come in on the side I'm at.
Yeah.
And we're going to go left into their base.
All right, man. All right, sounds good. Finally, dude. Finally. After... We've been going for another 35, 40 minutes, and he finally, dude. Let me see. Are you still fighting them there,
Oh, yeah,
Rumble?
Come over here. Teleport to me. This right, is what they've been doing. I haven't hit this guy for at least 10 minutes.
Dude, because, I am so...
Are you here? Are you next to me?
I'm coming out. I am so stressed out, man. We've been going since the last clip, probably again, another 40 minutes. Finn and Napkin are dealing with the cannon right now. They're having some issue. And we've been fighting these three guys. Let me tell you what Valiant the faction
them. Let's put
is
that
like.
Really fast.
We're 2v3ing them. And look at what he's doing.
You can't hit him. You can't hit him.
Because the world
out,
order,
doing it for
right?
5 seconds. And it's not like he's stuck. Because he's definitely not stuck. He can come out. Because he's purposely doing that so we won't hurt him. Because he's out of gapples.
Yeah, he has no gas
left. 10 minutes. 10 minutes.
So this was Rumble's. This is Rumble's guy. Mine was the owner, and I just
and
so
the guy ditched.
The other one just ditched his friend, but the owner Fisher, he thought he was out of combat, but because I hit him once, Rumble, it killed him when he tried to log out. So that just goes to show karma. Finally, enjoy your death ban. I will enjoy all your gear. Same thank friend. You very much. And all right, we're gonna. I mean. Hey, if they're doing this, they're not stopping our raid. Finn and them are having a little bit of issues.
I'll keep guard on this guy until we're done raiding their whole base, or he comes out and I kill
him. Take all their loot while he plays around with the world border. You can only abuse the world border for so long, Greeny. Your finger's gonna get tired. It is. How does someone hold it for 20 minutes straight? Like, at this point, like, I've done this before, and it gets to the point where you just give up. Like, it's like, you know, you're wasting time. This is brutal, man. Oh, you can all. His finger's gonna get tired. It's gonna slip. Something's gonna happen, Rumble, and we're gonna be here to hit him. This is. It's kind of funny, but it's so annoying, man. Oh, hang in there, Rumble. Let's have some coffee or something while we watch this. This, my friends, is the Valiant faction. So Rumble, you're over there with your guy.
Yeah.
Fisher is dead. I just killed him.
He came out. Wait. Yeah. Really fast. He came out. He didn't see me. I smacked him a couple times, and he goes straight back to where he was.
Back home. And then Napkin was fighting Wreck Chicken, so I came to see what he's doing. And we're in a totally different part of the world border, but he's just, you know, hanging out. I mean, while Finn does his technical duties with the cannon fixing stuff up, I mean, we'll sit here all day. Apparently we're ready. This is it. We are ready to breach nearing the 2.5 hour mark of this raid. Napkin, can you explain quickly what we're going to do here? And we got to be quick because I think the guy bouncing off the border is going to realize we're not there anymore.
It's going to hit the sand pillar, go left into the base. We've already
hybrided. Oh, so it comes in from this side?
Yep.
And then shoots left.
Shoots left, yeah.
So that's how we bypass the walls. Can you guys picture it? Out straight ahead is a bunch of walls. Oh my god. Did it work?
Yep.
Oh my god, it worked!
Is that iron golem?
That's so cool. I don't know. No spawners are up. No spawners. Get in there. Get in there. Yeah. They definitely took it out.
We're in.
But
so that is
like
the coolest
blaze,
thing
I
ever. I hear Blaze.
I'm TPing our faction in here.
Yeah, dude, TP them. Get our boys in here for the love of God. Let's make these guys suffer. Yeah, so if you keep going straight, you can hit the Blaze, I think, dude. Because Napkin, you're up there. Yeah, Blaze. Is there more here? No, just Blaze. So yeah, you can take out a few of the Blazes, dude. We won't be able to pick it up, though, will we?
All the Blaze are gone, Ben. One shot.
Nice.
Oh, you just one-shotted them all.
They're all gone.
This is like spawner central. They have like every kind of spawner, but they're all taken down already. All right, split through this base. This is what we done, dude. Finally, man. Holy Lord. That's the spirit, Napkin. Make it ugly. Make it nice and ugly.
Let's get all the poppers. They're worth something.
So, are there any other boxes down or up or to the side, or what's the plan? Does it look like?
It looks like there was one way down there, but it looks raided. And then if you look on the outside, the lobby level, there's got to be something below us.
Okay. And can we shoot down with the cannon, Finn?
I think so.
Gonna try. All right.
Good. Well, we're just making it a mess in here. We're making it real ugly. We put a lot of time into this raid. Very cool. I hope you guys kind of understand why it's so advantageous, the strats we use with the two cannons today. But that was...
I just creepered one of our allies to death.
Wait, you creepered an ally to death?
I didn't mean it. I didn't know he was naked.
Oh, Napkin slaughters one of our teammates with a freaking creeper egg, man. I didn't know that was possible. All right, so yeah, Finn, are you trying to shoot down or going to attempt to?
I'm going to try that in a minute.
All right, man, sounds good, buddy. What has happened from this point now is they've tanked some more, and you actually opened up access, if I crawl down here a little bit, to another little area. And it's a creeper spawner, I think, and pig spawner area. But we're not going to be able to get the spawners, unfortunately. We can't really think of a way. Maybe I'll somehow glitch out into this spawner, dude. But I don't think it's going to work. Where we're at, it's so late right now, especially for Finn. Finn's disconnected. It's been, again, like a 3-hour raid. He had to head out. Rumble had to head out and go do something. So the final survivors, Napkin, Wild, Rusher, and a tough day today. Like, really cool.
Stressful,
long. We ended up pulling it off. But fighting those people, that was tough. We took care of most of them. But very cool to see what other type of cannons. I hope you guys kind of understood what was happening there with the cannons. It's a really cool concept that is supposed to save time, but I think today was kind of test day, and that's why it went a little bit slower. Either way, we did well today, boys. Not too much. We didn't really get much loot from actually raiding it, but again, it was testing it. It was getting used to these cannons. That was the point of it. Really long day. Hope you enjoyed the raid. I still did find it very fun, and this Valiant faction, they know how to get on our nerves. Holy God, man. I don't know. I didn't think it would take this much up, but this is probably most of the episodes. So I hope you did enjoy this, and it was good. It was successful. I think, everybody, we are going to call the episode right there. Again, a long day. Not saying I didn't enjoy it, but you know how it is. A long, tiring day of raiding bases. We are going to wrap it up, though. So thanks for being here. Thanks for being awesome. Today's episode went differently than expected. Still tons of fun. So cool seeing the new technology coming out and the new cannons and everything. It's just awesome to see. It gets me very excited. Lots of things coming to the Archon, coming to the show. Some big plans on the way regarding the show. It's going to get very confusing. I think we're on 62 we're on right now. I've mapped out some big days for when I need to do certain things and pull certain stunts. Stick around. Factions is just getting started. I say that all the time, but it's true. I just keep generating ideas, generating more stuff, because you guys are so supportive, so awesome. I love you lots. I really appreciate your support. You're amazing. And here we go. Recent 5 donators: iConfederate, JetoNet, Risky, Cookie Down, and Boxer3. Thank you for your purchases to the Archon server. I really do appreciate the financial support. Lots of you are picking up new tags, showing your custom ability in chat, and it's, I don't know, it's really good to hear. You saw today I switched my tag mid-fight because, you know, just to brag a little bit, which I find a little bit funny. Let's pull off a crate key. Come on, put me in a good mood, baby. $20 armor kit, just to hit the nail with the hammer. There it is, guys. Have a beautiful day. Touch that like button if you enjoyed. Join the Rushers by subscribing. I will talk to you all tomorrow. Same time, same place. Goodbye.